Hello and welcome to Kane India's Mangala Processing Terminal.
This facility, a joint venture between Kane India Limited and Oil and Natural Gas Corporation, engages in the exploration and production of crude oil and natural gas from its onshore activities.
We follow the continual improvement methodology,
occupational health and safety assessment series 18001 standards
and ISO 14001 standards to make this facility safe and with minimum environmental impact. Kane India Limited is committed to implement sustainable practices that promote HSE by maintaining the highest HSE standards, preserving the environment, and ensuring minimum HSE impact to the local neighboring community in which we operate. In accordance to the EVB standards,
Kane has introduced zero tolerance behavior and lifesavers.
Mangala Processing Terminal is an onshore crude oil processing terminal located in the northwestern Rajasthan with its associated well pads. MPT has been designed to process the fluids from Bhagyam, Aishwarya and other marginal fields. The Bhagyam field's well pads are located at the northwest of Mangala and Aishwarya field well pads are located in the southwest of Mangala. The well fluids from these fields are pumped to Mangala through underground trunk pipelines. Their MPT facility is divided into two areas. The red area, which is the hydrocarbon processing area. The yellow area, control room, administrative buildings and offices, workshops, security buildings, warehouse and the fire station. MPT facility has a paramedic, an ambulance and a qualified doctor in the medical clinic at the operation base. In case of a medical emergency, while you are here, please go to the OB medical clinic to get a doctor's attention. A fire station with foam tenders and rescue tender to respond in case of fire or rescue situation.
As an employee to this facility, kindly follow the essential safety precautions.
Your safety is our first priority. The following are potential hazards associated with this oil and gas facility. Hydrocarbons, oil and gas. High pressure, high temperature, example steam. There may be ongoing construction activities. Vehicle movements. You may encounter the presence of hydrogen sulfide gas, H2S, during the handling, processing and storage of crude oil. It is essential for your safety to understand the importance of safety requirements against unwanted release or leakage of H2S gas. Since exposure to H2S gas can cause an adverse effect on the health and safety of individuals, its presence in the working environment is constantly monitored during our day-to-day operational activities. So, while working in red zone, in case you observe any of the following immediate symptoms, please evacuate the area and swiftly walk in the upwind direction to reach the nearest safe area. The initial presence of H2S gas can be detected as a smell of rotten egg. However, never depend on smell and report the situation to the central control room. Please obtain H2S personal monitor and H2S mask from the site HSE team and get trained to use them. When inside the facility, please keep the following points in mind. Before entering MPT, please register yourself with site HR team at the operation base and get an employee swipe card. Swipe this card at the time of entry and exit. Display your ID card conspicuously at all times. As an employee at our facility,
you must wear mandatory PPEs like coverall, safety helmet, safety shoes and safety glasses.
Maintain professional etiquette with other employees. Only authorized vehicles are allowed to enter inside the facility after having passed all the safety checks and with approved park arresters. When traveling inside the facility in any type of vehicle, please observe the plant speed limit, wear seat belts.
Smoking is strictly prohibited within the facility. Cigarette lighters and matchboxes are prohibited within the plant. But in case you have them, kindly deposit them with the security.
Use of electrical or electronic equipment requires a permit. Please note that the use of mobile phones is permitted only in the yellow zone. Carrying of mobiles within the red zone is prohibited. Report all incidents or near misses to your supervisor or manager. Most of the well pads are designed as unmanned locations. So while you're working or visiting a well pad, report to the security guard and make an entry in the register. Familiarize yourself with the environment like cellar pits or life-saving and firefighting equipments or escape routes and emergency exits. The same is displayed in every well pad gate near the muster point at the entrance gate. Anyone working in the red or yellow zone must obtain an authorized work permit. The necessary permits are issued by the production in charge. All jobs are thoroughly risk assessed and personnel are informed of the hazards and trained on the precautions to be taken while doing these jobs through toolbox talk and safety analysis.
In case of an accidental contact with any chemical or hazardous substance from the plant, eye wash and safety showers are provided at intermittent points.
Do not enter premises under the influence of alcohol or narcotic drugs. Do not operate any equipment or valves or safety critical devices without authorization. Do not perform photography without valid authorization. Inform security staff in case you observe any security related issues. In case of an emergency, you will hear an emergency siren alerting you of an emergency. You should check the wind direction by watching the windsock. Don't panic in times of emergency. Follow emergency protocol. Unless you are a part of an incident response team, do not participate in controlling the emergency. Simply walk down to muster point and report. At the end of the emergency, all clear siren will be sounded. Emergency siren test is conducted every Sunday with prior announcement. In case of an emergency situation,
dial 29501 from all field phones to reach the MPT radio room.
Report any unsafe acts, condition or behavioral misconduct that you witness at site through our Kane observation program.
Safety is everyone's responsibility, including yours. And therefore, remember that you are also an important member of our safety team now. Work safely so that you can return home safely.